Welcome. In this video, I will use CoroPlus Tool Guide to be recommended a suitable core hole drill and reaming cutter to finish a hole. To start, I can search for or browse to find the CoroPlus Tool Guide from the Sandvik Cormont website. And I'll start with defining the application. It's a non-rotating component. We're creating a hole and widening and finishing a hole. I will first select the material that we're working with. And slightly adjust it to the hardness of 300 Brinell. Click apply and continue defining the application. We are finishing this hole and we can start with showing the results for a through hole. Our allowance is 0.1 millimeters. We are doing a 12 millimeter diameter. The depth of the feature is 20 millimeters, located a bit down, and the full depth is 30 millimeters. And we're aiming for H7 tolerance. So just hit results. Our recommended tool is a CoroReamer 835 with a cutting data on the right-hand side. And please notice the T in the product code as we move back to the application setup again. If we experiment with changing the through hole to a blind hole and have another look at the results, we can see that our tool recommendation has changed to the B variant of that same tool. As we can no longer push the chip out through the end of the hole, we will need this other tool. Of course, also with the cutting data represented. And in this application, it is important that the hole diameter is correct prior to finishing. And in this same view, we can search for a suitable core hole drill. In this example, we are recommended a CoroDrill 860, but multiple variants that can also create that same hole is available to choose from in the right-hand menu. Good luck!